brought that could get the global firm. Free base hunting, these fucking narratives. Ecological morality, trying to make this. World automators, world product creators, but also the damn pop of course of going haters. It's a great definition, so make it sound like a swell. But you think of as enslaved on the government of the control. It's all the way to go, we just can't be on what they start to slave in Africans. Now they control every world. Their people learn, they made it so with them. They were selling their weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa? We are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the web, it's not retaining. Wake up if you're not just Muhammad is a people, not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We call democracy and capitalism, we solve everything. I'm depressed now, cause I'm practicing things. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rot, broke down, broke across and up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Turks commanded to cut off the clip, definitely close. So far, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking for him. He said he drinks water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Really get your mouth, the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just wanted to do some breathing at a dangerous game. It seems all a joke, really don't think it is time. Maybe that's what they thought was the end of the alarm. 2020, people still get it done. 2009, I founded the Globalfirm. You heard me, we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology, and I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, that's what I went through. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing, I cannot win, and I can't even have a home. When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love, just love, just love. That's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep in the fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is lies when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for now. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Put up. Say no. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans are safe inside the way the ghost, the kids, the last atheists, the prison, there. Wake up.